InSec.
Thank you very much, guys. Of course, we had to talk to InSec as well. Congratulations. What a series. What is your take on the roller coaster of games that happened here right now?
InSec 선수 우선 승리를 축하드리고요. 이번 정말 엄청난 경기들이 많았는데 좀 소감 좀 말씀해 주세요. 승리에 관해서.
일단 제가 이렇게 5경기까지 간 경기가 꽤 많은데 그래서 오늘은 이겨서 참 아직 기분이 좋은 것 같아요.
I had a lot of games that went up to win 5 in the past, but I'm just relieved and happy that we won.
Can you elaborate a little bit more how that crept into your mind and then how you reset for that last game knowing it's your last chance?
5경기 들어갈 때 이제 예전에 과거에 승승패패패 스코어를 많이 겪으셨었는데 어떤 생각이 머릿속에 들으셨나요?
솔직히 말해서 그냥 아무런 생각이 안 들어서 일단 내가 할 것만 제일 열심히 하자고 생각하고 이제 팀원들도 자기가 각자 할 거 열심히 해주길 바랬어.
Honestly, I just emptied my mind and tried to focus on the game and I just thought like I'd play my role and do my job and I was hoping my teammates would do it as well.
And they absolutely did. Is there anything you want to say to all your fans here and watching from home after that incredible performance?
이제 마지막으로 이제 엄청난 경기를 다 같이 봐주신 팬, 여기 와주신 팬들이나 이제 TV로 보실 팬들한테 한마디 해주세요.
일단 이 시간까지 봐주신 분한테 감사하고 저 TV로 보신 팬분들도 5경기까지 봐서 재밌었으면 좋겠고 오늘도 아버지랑 친구 왔거든요. 네, 5경기까지 봐서 감사하다고.
I want to say thanks to all the fans who stayed up till game 5 and I hope whoever fans who are watching through TV or through Steam that they enjoyed all the series and also my father and my friends came to watch so I also want to say thanks to them as well.
Well, thank you for the interview and fantastic performance. We'll see you in the semifinals and now back to the desk.